race. Good betting race anyway as they start to come forward. Late scratching here of number 7, Cow Palace. Leaves us with just the 7 runners in the last tier at Ipswich. Final event on the program. They come forward now. We're set to go. Favourite in 3, Union Surprise. Number 9, the reserve. Ready to go now. Union Surprise will jump. $3.20 as favourite. Set to go. Racing, Union Surprise jump moderately. Speed from Codrington Queen. Getting up the inside was Calor Avatar to get to second. They were followed further back in the field then by Question Asked down to the rail, being passed now by Union Surprise. Next then Sienna Valletta, well back in the field. Miss Slim, last of all Desperado Lad. In front is Codrington Queen. Going back to the inside was Calor Avatar, and then Union Surprise, who's still coming. It's Calor Avatar. Union Surprise lifting the outside, and the final favourite got home, Union Surprise, by a length and 3/4 to Calor Avatar second. Codrington Queen ran third. They were followed next in then by Question Asked from Miss Slim.